You're on LiveWire. Good morning.
Hello.
You're on LiveWire.
Jim Ross.
Yeah?
I followed you through WCW.
Yeah.
I like to say that Goldust will beat Hunter for the belt.
Mm-hmm.
And,
Enough.
Yeah.
Next.
Bless his heart.
Next.
Bless his little heart. He got nervous. Well, you're on LiveWire. Good morning.
Hi, how you doing?
Good. What's your question or comment?
You were talking about Goldust being, or somebody being the champion that wasn't Hunter.
Go to the next one. We don't have time. Well, open forum.
If you're going to be on this program, you got to think a little bit. You got to be prepared. We're not playing calls here, folks. You're either going to get on or you're going to get off. And we're not going to waste any time here. You're
no
on LiveWire.
No pressure.
Yes, hello?
Yes, good morning.
I was wondering, do you know if the Macho Man is coming to the WWF, or do you know anything about
it? World Wrestling Federation is building on youth, not on on veterans. They don't need people my age wrestling. That's the bottom line.
Good answer.
You're on LiveWire.
Hello?
Good morning.
Yes, Happy New Year, Mr. Ross.
Happy New Year to you, too.
I'd like to ask you a question about what you think about Roddy Piper coming out of retirement and beating Hogan at the Starrcade, sir.
Well, I think that a lot of folks will do things for money. I mean, it's obvious that you got a guy that at one time was a gallant athlete, at one time was a fighting son of a gun. He's got an artificial hip.
Mm-hmm.
He really doesn't belong in the ring.
Mm-hmm.
But if you look at who does or doesn't belong in the ring, then you'd have to probably use your imagination to say that Hulk Hogan belongs in the ring mm-hmm. anymore either. So
mm-hmm.
The guys are making a living, and so more power to them. Mm-hmm. I watched the match, and a matter of fact, I fell asleep in the middle of it.